I was looking for something to sustain me through this chaotic period in my life, where it seemed like I had every stage of childhood to deal with and a husband who needed time for his patients. And then the Holy Family Institute was introduced to me by the Daughters of St. Paul.
In this whole journey, especially as a Pauline, has been getting to know Jesus, really getting to know Him. He is the way, the truth, and the life. And then everything comes down to that relationship, doesn't it, really?
It took us some time to really understand what the Holy Family Institute is all about. It didn't come quickly. And this is what our current Holy Father and popes before him also called us for, to go out, live the life from the Eucharist, and give Christ, the whole Christ, Jesus, Master, Way, Truth, and Life, to the world.
As a physician, one of the things I do is teach Catholic medical ethics. And even through that, I find that that is actually part of my vocation as a Pauline.
How it sanctifies what seems seemingly common becomes sort of holy. And I've looked at that with my wife, how she's taken caring for the children, everything from our early years 10 years ago to changing diapers to now counseling teenagers as an apostolate.
We hope that you will consider this calling through us from God to join the Holy Family Institute and see what God has in store for you.